I'm making hair braids, multicolored, for the New Year party. I bought an anklet. I'm wearing it now. I'm excited for today's New Year party.
She's beautiful.
Friends, I've made this plate. See, all can see it. It's looking so colorful. I'm wearing black and silver. It would be so like dull. And after adding this in my hair, it's looking so nice.
Friends, I'm also making it because Ayushka's one was also looking really nice and nice. Hello? So I thought, why should I not make? And it's Goa, so we shall look like Goa people. We shall look awesome and cool. So I'm putting these braids. I'm making only one because one will be a bit nice. Otherwise, two, it will be really congested. So guys, you also try to come to Goa and make these. This is so cool. And this is really look awesome. In the party, when the light will come on us, the spotlight, it will look so nice. I'm just imagining how nice will it feel in the party.
So I'm gonna try something new today. I've never eaten prawns, like never. So today I'm gonna try prawns.
Actually, it's a traditional one. This is looking so nice, and this is, I think, a Manaki song. How can they balance things? They are balancing that thing on their head with the candle. And if it falls, so then
I think they have a trick.
Yes, I don't know what. See, she's still eating the brownie, chocolate brownie.
Now we are eating a breakfast after 1 day of New Year. And Happy New Year, friends. I'm eating pancakes with butter.
I ate bread and butter. I ate some fruits to be healthy. Some puri and bhaji because my mom said, what you have to eat it? Sunday, hoya, Monday, roast, cow, and day. I'm eating hotel. It is really nice. I don't know where is Aisha. Let me call her.
Ayu and Anu.
She's saying that she saw a crab in the water. Let's see where's the crab.
I'm really scared of crabs.
There's a whole
kind of pond over here.
Yeah, friend. So it's crystal clear. Take this pasta?
Because I love this yummy chicken. So tasty.
Cheese pasta. This is my favorite one. And this is
Goa traditional food. I'm so sad today because this is our last day.
Finally, the beach.